Yes, that's you. It's JJ. This is a voice message in case the call gets traced. But we all know in a couple of days, you'll be doing one of the biggest jobs in history. Hijacking a college. Yes, it sounds mad, but for a lunatic like you, I think you can pull this off. You won't be going by yourself, and instead, you'll be going with someone who decides to keep his identity low-key. He's a trained professional, so you don't have to worry about anything. You arrive to college late in the evening, when Ollie, the head of the college, and a couple of students will be hanging around in the theater room. One of you will take the head of college to the data center and collect all the big time data, whilst the other of you take control of the theater room. Don't worry about getting in or out. I will leave the door wide open for you to enter. Do not lose those crop data as they are worth millions. Do this nice and simple, and we all get settled in life. I hope to hear from you guys soon.
In fact, yo, you take them there.
I've got the fucking bag and the bat. What do you want me to do?
Alright, go.
Get up. Jesus Christ.
Hey, make sure you come with the loot, yeah?
Behind a computer now.
Stick it on the hard drive.
Go.
Listen, yeah? You're gonna put this on the file. On there, right away. And there won't be no repercussions. Alright, mate. Hurry up. Chop, chop, little boy. Come.
actually go. Because I've got things to do.
Who do you think you are about when can I go? Shush.
Oh, you're taking the piss. You come up in here, fucking rob our teacher, and now you're holding us hostage. What's going on?
Wait. Do I know you from somewhere?
No, I don't think so. Well, we've got a fucking ski mask on. How would I know?
Are you Sky?
Who the fuck is Sky? I'm not Sky. My name is Mikkel. Now can we go?
Alright, cool. I'll let you go.
Wait, what about me?
Shush.
Don't worry, babe. I'll get someone to come get you.
Thanks.
Go on, then. Fuck off.
Well, can I have my phone at least before I go?
I'm not gonna say any fucking word. Go, go.
Thank you. You're not gonna get away with this.
Yeah.
What's taking you so long? Hurry up.
It takes time.
Hurry up. Ah! Hurry up.
Move out the way, you dumb. You fucking dumb. You dumb, bro. Move.
Hurry up.
Sit down.
You got it, yeah?
Okay.
He's not trying to get loud to me.
Well, none of you fucks make a noise, yeah? No one. Don't know me, you never will. Don't even recognize my fucking. Shit never happened.
Fuck! Get the fuck!
Wait, man. Oh.
Listen, I know you're in the loop with me as well. Listen! If you're a real fucking man, show me your face. Show it! You!
Get the fuck back.
Whoa! Oh, speak of the fucking devil. Ladies and gentlemen, the guy who's gonna save you from all of this madness is none other than my partner in crime, Mr. L. Give him a round of applause. Fuck, is that so fucking bad? Well, you guys are gonna die as well, and especially you. Fucking die today. Well done, Mr. L. Today's an unlucky day, man. Because you're gonna fucking die tonight!
And that's my boy right there. You're probably wondering, who the fuck is he? Well, to know that, we're gonna have to go back in time to unfold a secret.
You!
To know who the you really is, we're gonna have to go back even more in time. A couple of years ago, I was robbed by two jobless thugs who had no aim in life. If you're still wondering who this guy is, yes, that's right, that's Mr. L. But why would he try to kill me? Well, the thing is, I never took no for an answer, and especially disrespect. I would never take it from anyone, especially someone who takes my phone. So what did I do? I killed his best friend. But what did that cost me? Well, the thing is, he never really cared about the money. He just wanted to kill me the same way I killed his best friend. It explained why he wanted to protect his identity.
Once upon a time,
he may have posed as a robber, but his real mission was to kill me, and only me. No matter how many time loops or anything, nothing could stop killing me. They say that money can't buy happiness. Well, I couldn't disagree more. But I never did expect to change a person's mind.
Shando's just some dumb fuck idiot.
Oh my god.
I mean, how can you be ahead of college and still get robbed? Bro, you know what the worst thing was? It was him and his fucking suit, the fat fuck. Well, I'll be honest with you, man. I'm sorry about your friend.
Calm, bro.
I don't mean to kill him.
It's calm. Things happen.
Things happen. But at the same time, you robbed me as well.
We're millionaires now. Let's forget about it.
Yeah, man. Live a life. Cool, look at the beach. Chilling. Oh. Anyways, bro. I'm a piss. I'll be back here.
Alright, love it, my boy.
Fucking put me in prison, bro. Get on the watch. Fucking put me in prison. Fucking put me in prison. Fuck, I didn't do shit. Fucking put me in prison, bro. What the fuck's wrong with you? What the fuck did I do to you, bro? What did I fucking do to you, bro? I'll fucking kill you, bro. Fucking kill you, bro. You'll do that shit to me? You'll do that fucking shit to me, bro. You'll do that fucking shit.
They say when a butterfly flutters his wings in one part of the world, it can eventually cause a hurricane in another.
Who's gonna find you here, bro?
You can apply this call with my life. Yes. Ryan was nowhere near involved with H's death. But why did he go to jail for me? Why was he the victim? But not only I ruined my life for a simple phone, but I ruined everyone else's. The one time where I really didn't want to die this time, not even a time loop could save me.